As you can see, we got the old fucking bitch cop. So I'm sure this is going to turn good real fast. Well, of course, it's more. For real? You being serious right now? You guys are really doing that right here? I've seen some dumbass shit in my life. She's just searching her fucking, opening up her bra and everything right here in public. I hope this guy don't ID. Thank you. Sounds to me like a case of he said, she said. We're kidding right now, right? Like a piece of shit. Keep fucking with my civil rights, you stupid bitch.
Hard working man, gang.
Fuck a stupid bitch, fucking with my rights. You might want to go read the law, you dumb motherfucker, because you're fucking with my rights. I ain't playing with you now. What's up, guys? Well, as you can see, we got a tyrant. But I've been watching another guy he's been doing this for a long time. I'm sure you guys have seen him before, the Patuzzi. There's one thing I learned from him. The problem with most of us is we don't follow through with everything. So I'm going to start doing it. So as soon as this is over, I'm going to go up to the D, and I'm going to file a complaint, and I'm going to see it all the way through. She wants to fuck with my rights. I'm going to show her it's not all right. I done fuck with her rights. I mean, opening up a brawl and shit, that's fucking more or less strip searching right here in fucking public. That fucking tyrant bitch. I'm sure she's gonna do something stupid. She always does. I don't think that she, I think your job's done now. No, I'm good.
You can back up.
I'm good. I'll give her a couple feet. That's good. That's as far as I'm going. Yeah, keep fucking with my First Amendment right, dumb bitch. I'm telling you now, I'm done with playing with you motherfuckers. I'm going to go file a complaint. I'm going to follow it until it goes to the end. I don't care if we go to Supreme Court all the way at the motherfucking top. We got. I got you, girl. She said she didn't feel safe riding with the guy officer. Fucking ridiculous. And this fucking tyrant bitch right here, she is fucking stupid as a motherfucking piece of shit. Fucking whore. Hey, what'd they get her for? It'll be on YouTube. It'll be on YouTube.
Will be on YouTube?
Yeah, Suspicious Activity 81.
Okay.
I'm live right now. So I'm going to start following through all the way to the end, and I'm going to file a complaint. I don't really need help, but I'm just going to ask if somebody's here higher than. Yeah, is there a officer higher than a sergeant here tonight?
I'm sorry, who?
Higher than a sergeant?
No, there's not a sergeant, the highest that we have at night.
How many of them do you have?
One. We have a corporal, but he's underneath the sergeant.
Well, I know you guys ain't got no complaint for him, so I'll just come back tomorrow.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that fucking sergeant. He's the one that just took that girl up here. I'm not even dealing with him because that'd be pointless. Yeah, fuck these cops. I know he has a driving problem, but I thought him and them guys towed him all the time. We might as well go ahead and walk around here. I literally just got out on the road too and ran right into that right fucking first thing. Oh man. And the handcuff turn brought her up here, and it sounded like it was over hearsay. God, these motherfuckers are tyrants. I gotta go back up to Columbus probably sometime tomorrow, hopefully. Because my buddy's the defender of rights once again. Had a cop talking with them. And at this time it was the elected sheriff in plain clothes, purposely, intentionally stomping on their rights. I haven't had a dad. I've been to his jail a few times, but I haven't had the pleasure of meeting him, so I'd like to make it up there before he leaves tomorrow. This will be my fourth or fifth trip up here over this shit. I will be as close as Missouri in mid-October. Anybody that may be going up there. Oh, Otto, I wish you was here on my live stream so you could sing Ole, Ole, Ole for me. Pieces of shit. I just need to write the words down to that song and fucking learn it. I think everybody in America should. That should be the new Star Spangled Banner. That'd be a good one to sing at the beginning of the Super Bowl, wouldn't it? Happy, happy, happy fuck the cop day. Yeah, Kitcher's in Indiana too, guys. It just seems like you guys are always just far enough. The only one that close enough to come. Yeah. We won't talk about that one. I'm gonna go ahead and walk my bike around here one more good time because it seemed like them guys was whipping it up in here for a reason. Oh look, here they come now. Yeah, they stopped one of my buddies the other day, and he was over at the park, I guess, and he looked in the dumpster or something, and he found a big thing of like jewelry, and his cop pulled up on him as he was pulling it out. I guess he's the guy's last time he'd got arrested, cop that arrested him. Well, he was asking him, you know, how he'd been and stuff. And for some reason, the cops said something about, they got to talking about something. And he said something about, oh, yeah, like, and they know he knows me. And said something about me and filming. And that the thing I don't know is that they're all subscribed to me and I watch them. Or that they watch me. I said, well, they obviously don't watch me very well because I say it all the time that I know they're watching me. It's like Beach Grove. There's a reason that they were super nice, and the cop that was in the back in the gate just sat in his truck and didn't do nothing, but was there. Because Seymour knew where I was going. They heard it on the live stream, and they called ahead. Oh, look, we got game time. NBA on NBC game time. I guess he's trying to intimidate somebody. Yeah, I'm not like the rest of the people around here. I'm not a sheeple. I have a feeling that's McCoy. I bet it's McCoy because that looks like his old car right there. I bet they got him a new car. I'd about bet money on that. Oh my God, he's flashing his lights, guys. Should I? Done about vengeance or passion of gun.